Vrindavan Psycho Education Center is a non-profit organization started in 1993 by Dr. Gayatri Krishna. This trust provides continuing education to children with specific learning disabilities, SLD, and supports them through school completion. Children with SLD constitute over 10% of the school-going population in India. The Vrindavan Trust is the first center to be established in Bangalore that focuses on children with SLD. Over the past 18 years, the trust has helped over 2,000 students get back into mainstream education system. One of the main challenges faced by Vrindavan Trust is financing. Vrindavan students come from a range of income backgrounds. Since SLD does not come under the Government of India's Disabilities Act, the trust cannot receive any government funding and is run on funds generated through nominal student fees and funding from benevolent independent sources. This is where SI Witness comes in. SI Witness is sponsoring a few students who come from low socio-economic backgrounds. SI Witness is enabling these students to access key SLD resources and is advancing the goal of inclusive education.
When tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. Oh, when times get rough and friends just can't be found, like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay me down. Like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay me down.